Hey, what's going on, everybody? Well, everybody. It's your boy Shanghai, and it's going to be just a quick walkthrough about how to get Catelyn to, or Cait to, no longer be, well, let's just say, no longer have a problem, so to speak. So, if you want to take a look on the map right now, just to see where we're at. It is, we're going to vault. The quickest way is to come from here. If you guys don't know where that is on the map, it's like on the bottommost corner. Like here is Sanctuary up here. So think of it opposite. It's like Vault 95 is right down there. So what we're gonna do is go up and see what's going on with Vault 95. Let's see. Alright, guys, so I'm not gonna talk much through this. I'm just gonna let you guys, like, watch what happens. So, just keep an eye on what's going on so you know what to do when you get here.
Sensor alert.
I'm gonna rip your lips off.
I'm gonna be the bottom.
Sorry.
Sweet. Ghosting us.
Thank you.
terminal should open this. I can't break the code. Terminal's got this locked.
Hold on. Hey, point out what you need at me being. Must be getting jumpy.
That's it.
the sign stuff to the brain guys and let's go. Psycho, Jet, hell, it's all here. Why would there be a stash in this vault? Unless, oh, Vault Tech, those animals. Experimenting again, I bet. Sure. Just keep
Take
your
a
shirt
look.
On. I'm on it, Captain. No problem. Should have this unlocked in a jiffy. There you go. Nothing to it.
Yes.
Personality by Johnny Mercer. Hey, hi,
far from that reactor as possible. Well, if you've gotta go, you might as well go out flying. Yeah?
Hey,
what is it? Looks like they had their support meetings in the overseer's office. Sitting around and telling everyone else my problems isn't my idea of fun. You wouldn't catch me dead at one of these support meetings.
Thank you.
Well, I don't really know much more than that. But
Terminal only.
I kill you for free!
You trying to lug the whole Commonwealth with you or something?
Heads up.
Hmm? Oh, sure. Make me carry more of your junk.
Thank you.
This must be it. The clean room.
Hi.
The answer to me problems is sitting in that room. But I don't know if I should go through with it. Oh, come on. Say something.
If you don't go in there, you could die.
I know. But what if the psycho's the only thing keeping me together? What if this opens me eyes and I don't like what I see? There were reasons I dulled the pain. Things I didn't want to face. Things I was trying to forget. I'd rather be spitting blood than relive in the past.
You're a fighter. Don't give up. You can beat this.
Damn it. You're right. Whatever happens, I can handle it on my own. I'm gonna sit in the chair. Whenever you're ready, you go ahead and throw the switch.
Are you all right, Kate? How are you feeling?
Strange. I feel really strange. Everything feels different. Everything feels clearer. Colors, sounds, smells. Nothing is like I remember. I can't believe it worked. The cravings, the pain, hell, even the rush, they've disappeared. Was I really that far gone?
The pain's gone too?
I wouldn't say I'm at my best, but something's changed. That sick feeling, the pain, it's gone from stabbing to dull. I don't know, maybe some of it was in me head. Doesn't matter. I haven't felt this good in a long time.
I'm glad you're all right. I was worried about you.
Seems you're not the only one. I have a feeling that Tommy had this in mind all along. Clever old bastard kicked me out of the combat zone so I'd clean myself up, and somehow knew you'd be up for the challenge. I guess he saw something in you that I missed.
Well, yeah. My charming personality.
Something like that. Look, I'm never gonna forget what you did for me today. You stepped up and helped when everyone else cashed out. I know I suck at thank yous, but that's the best you're gonna get out of me. Now, how about we get out of here and leave this place far behind?
Look alive.
Alright guys, that was how you cure cait. You know, I'll do a couple more of these type videos in the future. So don't forget to check back on my channel.